Hello and welcome to another video from the Speedcast Starlink series. My name is Sean Byrne, I'm an engineer at Speedcast, and today I'm excited to be showing you the Starlink business antenna, officially known as the High-Performance Kit. First thing to mention is that the business kit is a lot larger than the residential antenna. We'll do a bit more comparison between the performance of the business antenna versus the residential one a little later on. Okay, let's have a look and see what we've got. This is the garden mount. Just set it to the side. Separate it. And then the antenna itself. And you can see it's quite large. It's got the motor actuator on the back. And then it's keyed, so it goes straight into the base. Next we have the Starlink card, just showing you how it goes together. And then for the rest of the equipment, this is the Starlink cable that runs between the antenna itself and the power supply unit. Then the power supply unit, which has its own power, and then that can connect either straight to the Wi-Fi router, or in the enterprise scenario, it's recommended that you use this cable to connect from the power supply unit straight into your LAN environment. It's got an RJ45 on the end of it, and it's a Cat5e cable. Okay, let's see how the system goes together. First off, you have the connection to the antenna, connection for power, and then connection to the LAN, whether that's the Ethernet cable or the Wi-Fi router. The connection for power, and then the Ethernet connection. Finally, for the antenna connection, make sure that the connector is pushed flush before inserting it into the base. Let's talk about mounts. The included garden mount is typically only really used for demos, but not for permanent installs. So depending on your deployment, you may need to use one of the wall mounts, roof mounts, or pole mounts from Starlink that Speedcast can supply. Then, last thing to note is that you need to choose the correct power cable for your location when you're ordering the system. So this is the Starlink business High-Performance Kit. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for the next video.